Hello, this is Collins Agwanda, Shining Hope Organization, a project that runs Ilora Academy, Victoria Tennis Academy. We had some tennis fun day for Kisumu County, and would like to thank our partners, especially our supporters, Mr. Tonsen Boneka, the Communication and Marketing Manager of Dunlop Germany, for the massive support they gave unto us, especially with the grips, the powerful racket, Dunlop racket, that you actually donated to us. We say thank you and a big thank you so much. And as you can see in some previous videos, you've seen some of the kids does not have shoes, some has, and would like to request Dunlop officially. And we can do it also on a proposal. If you can be able to do some shoes and some uniform to the young ones, because the future lies on them. The future of tennis in Africa, the future of tennis in the world lies on them. And we'll be very, very happy if one or two are ranked with the ATP or WTA tours. And would also be very happy to see Dunlop being the official sponsor of one or two in the near future when they'll be having some tour tournament. Thank you so much, Mr. Martin, for all the connection that you made to us through Dunlop. And thank you once again, Mr. Tonsen, for all the good work that you've done to give us, to donate to us the grips, which are very powerful, and some powerful tennis rackets. We say thank you, and thank you. God bless Dunlop Sport. God bless Mr. Tonsen. God bless Mr. Henning. And God bless tennis. Thank you so much.